from our WNSE studio. Today is Monday, December 7th, 2020. It is Cycle 12, Day 4. Ms. Cole is here for music and Ms. Green is being beamed in for art. For lunch today, the regular is mozzarella, cheese sticks with salt. The alternate is a yogurt munch bowl or peanut butter and jelly sandwich. Happy birthday wishes go to Ava Simpson. Happy birthday. Before you send our breakfast over to our friends at the high school, I have a holiday riddle for you to think about. Why didn't the turkey want to eat Christmas dinner? Let's take a look at today's forecast. I'll give you the answer on the flip side.
Thanks, Delaney. I'm Max Power. Starting early this morning, we have a chilly 38 degrees, then moving into lunchtime, the temperature will drop into an even chillier 33 degrees. Thankfully, by the end of the day, the temperature will rise to 37 degrees. Moving into the three-day forecast, tomorrow we'll have a high of 42 degrees and a low of 26. Then Wednesday, we'll have a high of 45 and a low of 26. So hopefully, you'll bring some fuzzy coats to keep you warm. Now back to Riley and Tori.
Thanks, Max. I'm Victoria Beck.
And I'm Riley Zedek.
This week is also Computer Science Education Week. Computer science helps charities streamline their donations and help meet the financial needs of nonprofit organizations, connects people throughout the world through social media, video calling, and chatting apps, enables weather forecasters to make better predictions so that people are alerted more quickly, thus saving more lives. Additionally, the technology creates access to education where they're were once barriers due to location, ability, or finances.
How to observe hashtag Computer Science Education Week. More than 200,000 Hour of Code events are held during this week in over 180 countries. During this week, schools are encouraged to let their students engage in the Hour of Code event. Back over to Delaney at New Salem.
Today's riddle was, why didn't the turkey want to eat Christmas dinner? Ready for this one? Because he was stuffed. 'Tis a season to spread warmth and cheer. Please consider bringing in items for the fundraisers that are currently going on. For the next 2 weeks, new hat, mittens, gloves, and scarves may be added to the holiday giving tree located in the front lobby. All donated items will be donated to the local families and the York Rescue Mission. We are also continuing to bring in canned food items for the Fill Our Bus campaign. As always, New Salem Elementary School, be responsible, be respectful, and be safe. Thank you for watching our broadcast at New Salem Elementary School. Let's do this, guys, because it's time to shape our future.
Please rise for a moment of silence, followed by the playing of our national anthem and the pledge to the flag.
That's right.